So I'm going feel their shield, and then I bring my dagger, finger strike, and hook here, and at the same time pull. You understand? Once the arm comes, I grab the shield. Feel it around me? I grab the shield. That's the whole idea. If you see that she wants to use, but not now, not now. She wants to use her dagger, just kick her in the knee. So you just kick her in the knee if she wants to use the dagger. That's the whole idea. That's the structure I want you to do. I'm kicking it. I'm going to this, right? You come to this face, right? So I'm here. You understand? This horizontal is not what I want for you. So I'm here. Right? The second one is here, what you're doing there. So when I'm here, just move it. Get to this, right? So fast. The face, go and cut here through the face in here. Right? In this, and hold this here. If we have to cut, so I will definitely here. And then I, once you are here, put your leg here. Then there is the shoulder. So then she is down. And that, you see that? That's the whole idea. That her leg. And her leg, my leg here, goes into her knee. You see? And because then once you have a dagger here, then the only thing you need is to press. That's what I want you to do. The second, when you do this, when you come here to the back. Understand? Starting here between these plates that she has. So I'm here, I come here. Again, I'm here. I control this and give your plate here. Control this and step in here. As far as you can, here, as far as you can. We are here, my shield. If you feel that the shield goes up, that's what I did with front at that moment, you can easily cut here in this hole. That's what I would like you to do. So once I'm here, and I and then we come directly in the navel. The navel, the reason is the male armor, in Persian style at least, has an opening. And the manuscripts can go directly to the navel. So I'm here, come on please. So I'm this is what I want. The first one, it would not cut anything exactly, but the second one is the fatal blow, what I want you to do.